Hello there, everyone! My name is Oversoul, this is Oversoul Gaming, and welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 7 in VR. And starting with this episode, we're gonna make these episodes are gonna go a little bit longer. So, I know where to use my axe thing, so I'm gonna go use it. Right into the heat of things, huh? Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, now this is where it really starts to feel like Resident Evil. Oh, this is awesome. It feels like the mansion from the first game. Alright, what do we have here? Items I can grab. Oh shit, over 20 missing in 2 years. Captain something or someone from the police and such did the thing in the report and such. Haven't been. Missing tourists and vagrants. So majority of the people who went missing are tourists and vagrants. At least 20 people are thought to have... Okay, yeah, we said that already. Foul play. Yeah, I can tell you, there's some foul play going on here. What's this? Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do with that. But let me explore a little bit first. What's going on here? Hello?
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
Just not be able to pull this off.
I don't think he's dead.
Pull what off?
I bet you anything we go back and his body will be gone.
You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
I'm gonna try. Alright, what else do we got here? Another coin. I gotta really figure out what these coins are for, or put them in my item box until I can find a use for them. Gunpowder. Okay. Herb. Shoot me. Why? I don't want to waste ammo on you. Can I just break you with a knife? Oh, no! Oh, I hit the wrong button. I wasted my healing. Oh, I got a trophy. What is that, a collectible then? Oh, I saw another one of those. Once before, actually. Yeah, right here. Okay. I've probably already missed a bunch, but whatever. Let me look at my inventory. What do I have for healing items? God, I can't believe I wasted that. Oh. There we go. Fuck. Huh. It's got scorpions on it. Perhaps I need a scorpion key. Oh. Yes. Oh, I got more chemical fluid. Cool. Oh, wait. I think I can mix that with the gunpowder to make handgun bullets. Yeah. How about that nifty shit? Okay, what else is in here? I don't have a shadow. Am I even real? Nope, that's clearly not what that's for. I need something shaped like an eagle, apparently. A painting named Sky Hunter. Yeah, okay. Oh, it's Grandmama! Ooh, shotgun. I think I get it. That's like a callback to the very first game. There was a thing just like that. You had to put something else there in order to get the shotgun. Very sneaky, gentlemen. Ugh. I don't want to go near Grandma. I don't trust her. Okay. That's also locked. That's a snake. Do I have to go past Grandma to get in here? Don't look at me. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go put that. Before I go exploring areas I don't know nothing about. Okay, I see you haven't moved. Before I go exploring areas I don't know anything about, I'm gonna go put that clock thing where it belongs. Or at least where I'm sure where it belongs. Shit, Marguerite's outside. Ooh. Fuck that noise. Stop in here real quick and put some shit in the item box. I don't have the shotgun yet, so I'm gonna transfer these shells and both of these coins. Okay. Because I don't have the inventory space for all that shit right now. Hopefully I can upgrade my inventory later. And I'm gonna save while I'm here. I need to figure out where I'm putting this dog head. Oh, I see. Okay, well, that's one down. Snake door. I don't know how to open those. This appears to be a recreational room of some kind. Gunpowder. Another dog head. see reports saying a storm is coming. A lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. Blah, blah, blah. Reinforced windows, shore up roof. Get me. So, okay. That was pointless information. Mia. Let's see. Hold on a second. Oh, okay. My cat is making noise in real life that I thought was in the game. It was starting to freak me out. Marguerite, move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. Another coin. Another bobblehead. Another scorpion door. There's a shotgun in the other room. Oh, I need to remember that that's there. Because I could probably, that's probably what I need to replace to get the real shotgun. And I will have to come back to this. I don't like the outside. I mean, outside is where I want to be, but... not like this. Of some kind? God damn it. I'm just trying to make sure I get everything. See? Suppose I should watch this videotape. Let me combine my shit first. Open up inventory space. Okay. Ethan, please watch this? Okay, I'm watching. Boy, that tape took forever to start.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are. You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Wait a minute. Did she record this after everything that happened in the beginning?
Catch me again.
Okay, I already know what I'm supposed to do. Run, right?
Over here, Mommy.
I'm already hiding. I kind of figured that from the get-go. I remember this shit from one of the trailers.
What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Just
good right here. I hope.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scared.
Zoe? Oh, the girl on the phone.
I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
So this is recent. Come on. No.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay. I didn't do anything. I swear, I just want to live. Okay, I think she went to a different location. So let me fuck with this puzzle real quick, I guess. Okay, I got it. I forgot. I didn't know that I had to press X to confirm once I got it where I wanted it.
She loves you. She wants us to be a family, goddammit. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
See about that. Uh oh. Did you fuck?
Where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
Well then, things don't look too good for Mia.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Well, that was a good question, and that was an interesting watch. Okay, now what about my... Okay, so I have another dog head. Alright, so... Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go put that tape in my inventory real quick, because I don't think... What's down here? Can I drop down here? Is that... Oh, this dropped... This is a quick way back down here. Okay, good. So, I don't think I'm gonna need the tape again, so I'm gonna throw it in my inventory. Because people told me I need to start storing shit in my inventory more. I do need that, though. I'm gonna save while I'm in here, again. Okay, now to go put dog head numero dos in the thing. I crouched and I didn't mean to. Cool. Now I believe there was one other room up there that I hadn't gone in yet, so I'm gonna go check it out. In terms of rooms I could get in. Always got my gun out just in case. I don't trust this game. Ooh, what's in here? Oh, nothing. Right, I already looked in there. More handgun ammo. Never say no to that. Another coin in the toilet. And what do we got in here? A wooden statue. Oh, I get it. Okay, so what they were... It's a disgusting mess of God knows what. Okay, I think I understand. Because what they were trying to show me in that video when she messed with that statue on that projector thing, now I have to do the same with this one on that one downstairs. Oh, fuck! Dude, what is wrong with your head?
My little girl.
Oh my god, dude. He's got a new weapon.
And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of the gift.
Oh, dude.
Run. Run. Okay. Ooh, shit. Cat! Not the time. One thing that's always been true about Resident Evil games, you're safe in the safe rooms. Even if I leave this door open and he can see me, he can't get me in here. He won't come in here. Yep, see? So I just have to wait patiently for him to disappear. And we'll be all good.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
The safe room where you can't touch me, bitch. Got a problem with it? Thank you. God damn it.
You can't hide from me, boy. Oh, for real? They killed him again? Okay, well, I have a feeling he's not gonna stay dead for long, so... Let's just get a move on. Okay, so... Lesson learned. A couple shots to the head and Jack will go down. Man, I tell you what. Jack is nimble, Jack is quick, and Jack is really a fucking dick. Oh god, this one's gonna be... more difficult than the spider one, I can feel it. Awesome.
Who builds this shit?
Who builds this shit? Yeah, that's a good question. I don't like the creakety weakens. The crockety walkins, it makes me unhappy. This interesting looking room. Herb. Chem flu. More chem flu. Use psychostimulants to find items. Okay. Hello, fireplace. Are there any secrets in you? Creepy deer statue. Door I probably can't open. Bobblehead, though. What's that? It looks like a weapon that I'd like to have. Speaking of weapons. I don't like the look of that. Yeah, that's not what I was hoping would be in there. I don't like the look of this door.
What?
Ooh. Oh, it's one of the molded! Okay, well that was easy. Well, of course, I'm playing on easy. Shut up, don't judge me. Them motherfuckers were impossible in the demo. But good to know that it's not as bad as I thought it was going to be. Oh, that's not breakable. Okay. I'm prepared for another one of the sons of bitches, or Jack. I know one of them's coming. I already know I can't open those scorpion doors. What's this? Or rather, what's in here? Oh, it's a safe room. I need a lockpick, it would appear. Let me mix some shit. There we go. What's this? Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the reliefs, shaped like dog heads. Don't you mean relics? I saw one of the heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Okay. I don't have a lockpick. I wonder if there was one somewhere and I missed it. Oop, more ammo. Makes me feel nice and safe. Not really. Okay, transferring the coins. And I think I'll hold on to the psychostimulants for now. And the herb. And save. Okay, but I'm not done yet. Let's see what's down here. I want to get the other dog in before we finish. I feel like there's going to be another one of these moldeds down here. Oh! Yep. Man, those motherfuckers. Try and tell me this isn't a Resident Evil game after seeing this shit. Am I doing good, guys? Lucas! I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Ooh. Bam. 3 A's and a handprint. What does it all mean? Oh, there's the handprint. William. Sean. Gunpowder. Travis. 3 A's. Do what you want with his girl. So... curious about this last one because there's no tag. Oh, I see. Tamara. T-A-M-A-R-A. So that's 3 A's right there. Oh, okay. So how about the handprint then? Tougher. And he had like a knife for a hand. Dissection room key. Well, that sounds lovely. What's all this? Processing area map. Handgun ammo. Treasure photo, lockpick, scorpion key. Wait a minute. I think that means I can get the shotgun now. So what I'm gonna do? Man, there's another herb. Fancy all that noise. So what I'm gonna do? Oh! Just kill this motherfucker real quick. Tell you, when they get right up there on you, woohoo, it's frightening as hell. Man, talk about panic inducing. Ah! The precise aiming in VR helps, though. Okay, so now I'm gonna save and stop right here. Oh, come on. Thank you. Because, holy shit. Alright, so I'm gonna save and I'm gonna stop right here. And I'm gonna go use this skeleton key because I'm absolutely positive that I can use it to go get this. I can use it to get into that one room and then get the shotgun. But we'll probably have to deal with Jack again, so hopefully things go well for us. Looks like I can mix the handgun ammo with the gunpowder. Anyway. So that'll be it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. My name is Oversoul. This is Oversoul Gaming. You've been fantastic. And I will catch you, possibly on another day, definitely at another time, and likely in another video. Okay, goodbye.